Good morning, students. In this class, I'll be doing class 10, Samachir Kalvi syllabus or matriculation syllabus, third chapter, algebra, exercise 3.13. Determine the nature of the roots for the following quadratic equation. So the nature of the roots depends on b squared minus 4ac. This we'll say it as discriminant. So we have three conditions in this. If the delta is greater than 0, if the discriminant is greater than 0, the roots are real and unequal. If this discriminant is equal to 0, the roots are real and equal. If the discriminant is less than 0, there is no real root. So these are the conditions. We'll check this question is based on any of these given conditions. Okay, so here a value is given as 9, b is minus 6 root 2, c is 2. Okay, so discriminant is equal to b squared minus 4ac. So we'll substitute the value for b squared minus 4ac. So minus 6 root 2 the whole square minus 4 into 9 into 2. So when we find the square of this, 6 are 36, 36 into 2 is 72, minus 8 9s are 72. So 72 minus 72 is 0. So the delta value is equal to 0, that is the discriminant value is equal to 0. So the roots are real and equal. So we are asked to find the nature of the roots. So the nature of the root for the given quadratic equation is real and equal. Okay.